హాయ్ హలో ఎవ్రీవన్, వెల్కమ్ బ్యాక్ టు అవర్ ఛానల్. టుడే వీ ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు సాల్వ్ ద ఛాలెంజెస్ ఇన్ సెక్యూరిటీ అండ్ పర్ఫార్మెన్స్ సూపర్ బ్యాచ్ యూనిట్. అండ్ టు అన్లాక్ దిస్ సూపర్ బ్యాచ్ వీ నీడ్ టు కంప్లీట్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దీస్ 3 ప్రీ రిక్వెసిట్స్. ఇఫ్ యూ కంప్లీట్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దీస్ దెన్ దిస్ సూపర్ బ్యాచ్ యూనిట్ విల్ గెట్ అన్లాక్. టు స్టార్ట్ దిస్ సూపర్ బ్యాచ్ యూనిట్ ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ వీ నీడ్ టు సైన్ అప్ ఫర్ ద డెవలపర్ ఎడిషన్ ఆర్గ్. ఫర్ దట్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ దిస్ లింక్. దెన్ ఫ్రమ్ హియర్ you need to fill up all of these form. First of all, enter your first name. I'm entering it as education, and then last name, these matters, and then type your email address. After that, select the role as developer, and then type the company name as your college name or Salesforce. And then choose the country from this drop down. Type your postal code. And then you need to set the username for this developer edition org. So type the username here. Security performance @superbatch.com. So check whether it is available or not. So here we can see that the username is already used. So I am just adding some of the random numbers here. Then again check. So yeah, the username is available. And after that, click on this checkbox. And then click on this sign me up button. Then you will get this message that is, please check your email to confirm your new account. And to receive the email, you must need to wait at least 15 to 20 minutes of time. So after waiting for 10 to 15 minutes of time, I got this mail that is verify your account. And here click on this verify account button. Now click on this reset password. And then click on this OK button. Now enter your own password. Then confirm the new password and then type the city that you are born, or else you can change the security question also, and then click on this change password button. So like this we resetted the password successfully. Just move to this email and then here copy this username. Now move to the super batch page, scroll down to the last, and here click on these three dots, and then here click on this connect org button. Now paste the username which you copied from the email and then enter the password. Now click on this login button, click OK. Then here click on this allow button. And then here click on this S save it. So like this, we successfully sign up the developer edition org and we connected that. Now let's move to the challenge one, that is support song play tracking. So to start this challenge, first of all, click on this launch button near to the org. So this is the setup page. First of all, let's see what the challenge is. So here it is. So this is the challenge that we need to complete, and copy this play tracker here. Move to the setup page and in this quick find, search for big object. Click on this big objects button. Here click on this new button. And then paste the label here and type the plural label as play trackers. Just add S at the end. And after that, click on this save button. Now in this object, we need to create the custom fields and relationships. For that, click on this new button. And then in this data type, select it as lookup relationship. Then click next. Here related to as account. Then click next. Now add the description, that is anything from here. Copy and then add it here. Both description and help text also. And after that, click on this checkbox near to this require. Then click next. Then click next. Next. Finally, click on the save and new button. So we created one of the field, that is account, and the another field to be created is song. So let's move to this setup page, and in this data type, select it as lookup relationship, then click next, and here related to select it as song, then click next. Now copy the description, that is connect song to the play tracker, then add it here, and also same add it in the help text. And then click on this checkbox near to this require. Then click next. 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 And finally click on this save and new button. And the next field to be created is number of plays. So copy the label. And then here select the data type as number. Then click next. Now paste the label here, and then here click on this checkbox and also add the description and help text. Now click on this next button until you will get this save and new button. So now click on this save and new. And the next field to be created is play date. Copy the label. And here select the data type as date or time. Then click next. Now paste the label and also copy the description and help text. So add the same for both and then click on this checkbox near to this require. Then click next. Next. And then click on this save and new button. And the next field to be created is start date. Copy it and then here select the data type as date or time, then click next, paste the label and also copy the field purpose and add it here in the description and help text, and click on this checkbox near to this require, then click next, next, and finally save and new. The next field is end date. Copy it and then here select the data type as date or time. Click next. Then paste the label and here copy the field purpose and add it in both description and help text. Then click on this checkbox near to this require. Click next. Next. And finally save and new. The next field is device. Copy it and here select the data type as text and then click next. Now paste the field label and also type the length as 60. Now copy the description, that is device displays, and then add it in the description and help text. And also click on this checkbox near to the required. Click next, next, finally save and new. The last field to be created is voice. Copy and here select the data type as text. Click next and paste the label. Type the length as 60. Copy the field purpose. Then add it in this description and help text. And also click on this checkbox near to the required. Click next. Next. And finally click on this save button. So like this we created all the required fields and now we need to create the index. So for that click on this new button here to this index and then add any label. So I'm just adding it as index only, and after that here it says that both the song and account field should be in ascending order, so I'm changing for that only. And in this song, select the index position as 1 and then index direction as ascending. And for the account, select the index position as 2 and the index direction as ascending. So like this, we changed both of these and then click on the save button. So just click on this back to play tracker button. And like this we created all these big object, custom fields and index. Now we need to deploy this big object. For that click on this edit button, scroll down to the last and here change it to deploy, then click save. So we completed all the necessary tasks that in this challenge. Just scroll down and then click on this check challenge button, click accept. So we got 500 points, that means we completed the challenge without any errors. And please check out the next challenge answer in our channel Education Matters. And also please share our channel to your friends, it will help them too. That's it. Thank you.